Now we see part 332, next is 7.2, 13th question. It is given the angle of elevation of a balloon. The first position seen by a boy. A boy is standing here and he is seeing a balloon flying at the top. So you can draw in eye level to the object. The object here is balloon. That is in the first position. It is the first position. And here ground level. Here. And draw the perpendicular line. Perpendicular line, it is 90 degree. So first the boy is standing here and seeing the balloon. Balloon is the first position. Here the angle given is, in the first level the angle is 60 degree. In the first level, in the first position, the angle given is 60 degree. And now you can change the, mark it as yes. And after 2 minutes, the angle of elevation of the balloon in the second level, the boy is standing in the same level, the balloon is moving towards this way and the angle is 30 degree. Suppose the balloon moving, one more condition is given. Here the height of the balloon is constant. Height of the balloon is constant. Height na the height. Height na way it is from the ground level till the object. Ground level to object in the height. In the height constant, throughout constant. So this is the first question. This is second question. You join this time taken from the first position to the second position after 2 minutes. Distance travelled from first to second. That you have to find. We find it afterwards. This height is same. Third question, LMA height on the same height. Now the angle given is 30 degree. How you mark the angle? Not here. Eye level is here. So from the eye level to object, the line of sight on the character mark panni palaitamna, the question on the romba easy. You have to join line of sight. Line of sight na eye level. You see the eye level. Eye level enga irukku nu paaru. Eye level to the object. Object on the enga. If you join this, this is known as line of sight. If you practice this, this exercise is very easy for you. Now, the path ne inga mark pananum appdi thonum, that is wrong. This is object, that is balloon. In the second question, this is eye level. So, you have to join eye level to the line of, sorry, to the object. And the angle given is 30 degree. Here it is 30. You may think first 30 when the second 30, first when the 30 degree, after that 60 degree appearance. But first 60 degree, then 30 degree. See, in that the object, if you draw in this way, it is height. You mark this 30, it is only 60. But here object is moving in different way. This is object. Here object is moving in different way. Here one object, here another object. The same object may be there. But eye level is the same. This is eye level. Eye level is the same object. Appo, join underpo first object, then to the second object, then this is ground level. Or you draw the height. In your height varo, in that your height varo, in the distance same aagum. Appo inge vandha higher angle, in that la vandha lower angle. That you should try to understand. So in that la object vandha vera vera move aagrappo greater angle first, then you are drawing, sorry, idu varaikku varum. Adukapra smaller angle next. But here object is one only. When the position there, where moving position is different. Here moving position different. here also moving position different. So in the smaller angle to higher angle, in the moving position same, in the same place he is standing, the object is moving. அப்போ இந்த ஆங்கிள் வரப்போ டில் திஸ் ஹையர் ஆங்கிள், அதுக்கப்புறம் இந்த இடத்துல லோயர் ஆங்கிள் அப்படின்னு. இஃப் யூ அண்டர்ஸ்டாண்ட் திஸ் ப்ராப்ளம் இஸ் ஓவர் ஃபார் ஈஸி ஃபார் யூ. நவ் ஃபர்ஸ்ட் வி ஹாவ் டு டேக் வி நோ டிஸ்டன்ஸ், திஸ் இஸ் டிஸ்டன்ஸ் ஃப்ரம் த ஃபர்ஸ்ட் பொசிஷன் டு த செகண்ட் பொசிஷன். வி நோ த ஃபார்முலா டிஸ்டன்ஸ் ஈக்குவல் டு ஸ்பீட் இன்டு டைம். Distance equal to speed into time. So speed here given is 29 root 3 per minute. But we want to find it for 2 minutes. 1 minute into 29 root 3. Therefore for 2 minutes. So into 2. So 58 root 3 meter. This is distance traveled from first to second position. So if it is 58 root 3, here also 58 root 3. It is obvious, opposite sides are equal. So in the over no value condition, we want to find h and this s. Now we take tan 30 and tan 60. First we take tan 60. Tan 60 na you are considering this triangle. This is height. இது வந்து h. So h by here x. We treat it as s. So tan 60 என்ன? Tan 60 equal to root 3. So root 3 equal to h by s. H only we want to find. H means height. This height only we want to find. Height is a minimum term. H is a minimum term. So you cross multiply. If you cross multiply, x is equal to h by root 3. That you keep it. Next you take tan 60. So here you take tan 30. Tan 30 equal to opposite in h by adjacent of the group. And the 30 group is the complete line. The complete line you are taking. This is for 30. The complete line you are taking. So tan 30 of the group you are taking h by 58 root 3. Yeah. So x plus 58 root 3. X plus 58 root 3. Now tan root 3 equal to h by x plus 58 root 3. Now cross multiply. So if we cross multiply, so cross multiply, so x plus 58 root 3 in the bracket level, root 3 equal to h, isn't it? So x root 3, take root 3 inside, x root 3, then take here also, plus 58 root 3 into root 3, 3 equal to h. Then for x you can write, x already we found it as x equal to h by root 3. எப்பவுமே எந்த வேல்யூ வேணுமோ அதை அப்படியே வச்சுக்கணும். That you should not replace it. This x we don't need. அப்ப இந்த x வந்து h root 3 ஆ அப்படியே மாத்தணும். So x equal to h by root 3 into root 3, then you multiply. Then 174 equal to h, root 3 root 3 cancel, isn't it? So for x you have written h by root 3, x root 3 you can take now. Here I made mistake. Tan 30 equal to what? 1 by root 3. Sorry. Tan 30 equal to 1 by root 3. Sorry students. So So your graphs multiply. If you graphs multiply, x plus 58 root 3 equal to h root 3. Now for x you write h by root 3. So h by root 3 plus 58 root 3 equal to h root 3. Now take h root 3, the h by root 3, that side. So 58 root 3 equal to h root 3 minus h by root 3. Now cross multiply. If you cross multiply root 3 into root 3, 3. So 3h minus h, LCM is root 3. Now take root 3 this side. So 58 into, if you take root 3 this side, root 3 into root 3, root 3. Yeah. 174 equal to 3h minus h is 2h, isn't it? So 2h equal to 174. No, that was h equal to 174 by 2 equal to 87. So this is meter. What is height? Height of the balloon from the ground level. Height of the balloon from the ground level equal to 87 meters. Check the answer for this. The answer is 87 meters. So this is very simple sum only. இதை மட்டும் கரெக்டாக புரிஞ்சிட்டோம்னா இந்த ஒன்லி த பலூன் இஸ் மூவிங், த மேன் இஸ் ஸ்டாண்டிங் இன் த சேம் வே. அப்போ அந்த லைன் ஆஃப் சைட் மார்க் பண்ணுறப்ப மட்டும் கரெக்டாக ஐ லெவல் டு ஆப்ஜெக்ட், ஐ லெவல் டு ஆப்ஜெக்ட். தேங்க்யூ.